Harrison Barnes, nicely done, little half spin and up and under in the lane.
Here's Barrett. What do you think of his rookie campaign so far?
You know, I think you can.
His first half, it wasn't good.
Yeah, too much dribbling.
46-37. And it's Ariza with the rebound. Knicks ball down 52-37. Largest lead of the first half for the Kings. And here's the rookie Barrett. Little finger roll off the glass.
Smooth.
And it's taken by New York. Harrison Barnes not able to score from in close. They look to get the ball out of Randall's hands. Finds the open man, Barrett. Gibson. And another chance for Barnes. Thought he was fouled, didn't get the call, and New York gives to Barrett, and he cuts the lead down to 9. So not
big time right there. Listen, the Western Conference is tough, and that's a Warriors team that, as we see, R.J. Barrett baseline, nice little reverse layup. We're gonna have to check, but I know for a fact, Grant, as we see R.J. Barrett miss that. This is most dunks, but he's healed up.
65-52. Second miss for Heald, and that's well defended by Sacramento. Joseph was there. Here's Barrett, too strong, tipped in though nicely, and there's
some talent for sure.
He was the 9th pick in last year's draft. That's too strong, and the score, 14-point advantage. Thought to come to double, and then he dropped out. There's Barrett again. So R.J. Barrett now with 8.
Luke evolved to the point where Luke doesn't necessarily need to call that timeout to run the play, which was wonderful, and they got a wide open look as we see Randall knock down a shot. Kings will learn how to.
That makes sense. A block shot by Bagley. Randall, he's been feeling it, gives to the rookie. Long rebound, Barnes. A lead for Joseph. He's got help on the wing at
28.
Sure is. Here comes the rookie, R.J. Barrett. Nice setup in the dunk, Mitchell Robinson.
Nice.
Let's see if they can get some stops now. Here's Barrett. Rebound, Buddy Hield. Tough shot. And now New York can take the lead. Morris one-on-one with Bogdanovich.
Good defense.
Rebound New York. 14 on the clock.
Another offensive rebound. The Kings have to end defensive possessions with rebounds.
Payton hangs. Payton and the Knicks take the lead. They've come from 16 down, and they lead it, and they can take their largest lead of the game with 4 minutes left. That was a good look of 8 seconds. And that's your ball game in all likelihood.